Alright, we got Sir Oswald Ferguson III, Kris behind the camera, my man.
Up here, we got Iwobi, our African jungle girl. Up here we got Kangaroo Banjo.
Cracking.
Lads, today we're hunting the most elusive creature in all of the JP2 jungle, the Lube-ski. Let's make this quick and clean, boys. We want to get in and out fast.
He's already chosen a mate, and that's step one. Now he must impress her with some form of ritual. That's his ritual, as we see. It appears he's been rejected by the mate.
Crikey.
What are you guys doing?
Ms. Hicks, can you please get them out of here?
There's no one over there. Get back to your test.
See if you can find it. Why, Kangaroo Banjo, it's been taking a Iwobi a really long time to get back. We should look out for him.
Crockett.
Iwobi! It's walkie-talkie. Crockett. Boy. Iwobi.
Guys, come look at this. Anymore. Kangaroo Banjo, Iwobi, I think they're dead. Kris?
I do too.
I missed my son's birthday.
I want to go home.
I don't even know where home is anymore. I almost feel like the jungle is my home.
My home's America. Sorry. I wish I knew where you lived.
You suck, Kris.
My bad.
You really, really suck.
I think we're good for today. We'll film tomorrow.
If we're still alive.
Yeah,
if
the battery lasts. Hopefully the battery lasts.
Check one. Camera check one.
Safari together and see what we can see. All of the wonderful animals running so wild and free. There's a giraffe so tall that's looking at you from above, and the waterlogged snaggletooth hippo that only a hip.
There you go. I thought you were gonna go with one and two. Why are you talking?
Let's walk this
way. We'll cut that out. We'll
meet. Can we just like redo that?
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. I'll stop it and go.
Hey guys, come look at this.
You went up and you were like, you went.
I'm positive.